Wednesday night was billed, at least in some circles, as a potential Stanley Cup final preview. Tonight, it is the return.